Have you wondered what's the best mining pet? Well, today we're gonna be looking at silverfish versus mithril column pet and, well, seeing which pet is actually better. Now, additionally to using the pets, we're gonna be wearing a full Saurus set, which is gonna give us even more mining speed, and a mithril drill called SXR326. And of course, if you guys enjoy content like this, if you guys could take a moment and drop a like on today's video, that would mean a lot to me, but let's get this testing started. So here we are, ready to begin mining. We're all set already. We have our set, we have our pets, and well, we started mining. And well, the first 42 minutes, I was mining super duper fast, and then I realized one thing, and well, that one thing was that my pet had not been equipped. So yes, I had a huge fail, but it's actually turned out to be pretty good because, well, then you guys can get the results of actually not using a pet, but why would you do mining without using at least one of those pets? But anyways, in this 42 minutes, we did have one 2x powder event. So that meant that we got about 401,000 mining XP, 20,000 mithril ores mined, and 2,848 powders. Now, if we were to do this for an hour, well, the results are actually surprisingly good. And for mining XP, well, we would get about 602,000 XP every single hour. And honestly, this result is shockingly good. And well, you guys will see later why. But how much powder we would be getting? Well, that would be about 4,326. So yes, a little nice fail way to start off today's video, but now it's time to try out the mithril pet, and well, I'm definitely very excited for it because I have been personally using quite a bit of mithril pet instead of silverfish, and I've been debating which one to go with, and well, we're gonna start out with the level 100 mithril pet. Anyways, prior to starting, we should also take a look at our mining XP. And well, as you guys can see, we are very close to actually leveling up. And I wonder if in 30 minutes, we're gonna manage to level it up or not. But anyways, as you guys can see, we have 3 million XP. And well, for powder, we have a little bit more than 14,000. So at the end of it, we're obviously going to be taking a look at it, and yes, we're going to be mining for about 30 minutes, and then we're going to do the maths to see how much we can potentially get every single hour. Now with this pet, we definitely have to realize that, well, most likely we're going to get quite a bit more powder because of the second ability of the pet, which is actually the smell of powder, and well, yes, you can gain 20% more mithril powder, which is extremely nice, especially if you're trying to level up your levels there. But anyways, here we are, we're ready to start mining, and well, during this 30 minutes, we also did once get 2x powder event, so I'm gonna try to make sure that's gonna happen for the silverfish as well. But here we are mining away, and one thing which came to me as a surprise is how many golden mithrils we ended up killing. And wait, did I really just say golden mithrils? I meant golden goblins, but definitely I didn't expect that we're gonna get that so often. And I don't think that the mithril pet actually has anything to do with this, but we kept getting them, and in total we killed 6 of them during the 30 minutes. That's right, 6 of them, not just 2, 3 or whatever, but 6. Now during the time when we were mining without the pet, we got 0. So it's really odd that we got 6 all of a sudden, but hey, I'm not complaining, this gives us even more mithril powder, which is about 200 each kill. But now that the 30 minutes has come to an end, well, how much mining XP can we be getting every single hour using the mithril pet? And well, the results are here. Mining XP would be 638,000, and the powder would be 7,772. So as you guys saw, we gained a ton of powder, and we got almost 2x more powder than without the pet, which is insane. But the mining XP, I'm actually shocked by it because it's pretty much the same. Now, if you're wondering why am I shocked by that, because, well, obviously it doesn't give us mining XP boost. Well, it does give us a bit more mining speed. And that's why I thought that we would be gaining even more because we're going faster at it, right? But it turns out that's not the case. So there it was. Now it's time to move on to the silverfish and see the results of that. Anyways, let's begin the 30 minute mining session. Now prior to actually starting, let's quickly take a look at our mining XP and, well, as you guys can see, unfortunately we didn't level up in 30 minutes with the Mithril Pet. But yeah, obviously we're gonna level up in a minute here, but anyways, we have 3.9 million XP and, well, how much powder do we have? Well, that's about 18,000. So anyways, let's begin this 30 minutes mining, and I'm really hoping that we're gonna have 2x powder event and that we would get that many golden goblins as last time, so we'll see if that's gonna actually happen. Oh, and if you guys are wondering how much money we're actually making, well, make sure you guys stay tuned till the very end of the video because I'm actually collecting all the loot that we're getting and then we're gonna be selling it at the very end. So stay tuned till the end, but anyways, silverfish mining, here we are. So we started mining and, well, during this time we actually managed to get 2 golden goblins, and both times I failed to kill it because it literally just jumped off the cliff straight away when it spawned and I had no chance to hit it at least once, because if you do hit it once and they die from fall damage, you're still gonna get the mithril powder, but in my case, well, they were too quick off the cliff. But now, as I mentioned earlier before, we always had the 2x powder for without the pet and with the mithril pet. But luckily, with the silverfish, we also did get 2x powder event, which is amazing. So that means that our results are gonna be spot on. Now, the one thing with the silverfish pet that you're gonna realize straight away is the amount of XP you are going to be getting. Every single time you mine, you get 188 mining XP. Every block you break, I mean. And that's a lot, because you're going to be breaking those blocks fast. And the amount of mining XP we got, I did not expect it to be this much. And well, how much are we talking about? Well, in 1 hour with the silverfish pet, we can be getting 1,036,000 mining XP every single hour. What? 1 million per hour is actually really, really, really good. And I did not expect it to increase this much in comparison to the mithril pet. And to be honest, I thought that we're gonna hit like 800,000, 900,000, but 1 million, that's just freaking insane. But how much powder did we get during this time, or how much powder can we get every single hour? Well, unfortunately, not that much. So every single hour, we can be getting about 4,600 powder. Now, honestly, that isn't too bad, but I would have assumed that it would be a little bit higher because, once again, without the pet, I mean, we were getting about 4,300 per hour. But those were the results. Now, before talking about the money, let me know in the comments down below, which pet do you think you would be going with? And well, finally, it's time for us to talk about how much money did we also earn. And well, I did keep the loot of all of this. And by the way, is mineral armor worthless? Yes, it is. But I'm wearing it because I didn't want to be invisible for the cutscenes in this video. But anyways, as you guys can see, this is the loot that we got without the pet. This is with the mithril pet. And this is without the mithril pet. Now, I'm actually pretty surprised that with the silverfish pet, we actually got a lot more drops, even though there isn't anything pointing to the fact that we can get more drops. So I'm not exactly sure what happened there. But as you guys can see, if we sell our inventory right now, well, we would be getting 817,000, and this is due to the refined minerals, which I guess happened during mining fiesta. Yo, that's actually pretty nice. I didn't even realize that, but let's put that away. In total, we got 453,000 after mining for 30 minutes, and actually, that's a lot of money. Now let's check out how much we could have earned with the mithril pet for 30 minutes. And that's 284,000. And then finally, without the pet, when we were mining for about 40 minutes, well, then we earned about 363,000. But yo, with the mining fiesta, that's actually quite a lot of money. I didn't even realize that we were mining during mining fiesta. Wait, but that means, yeah, that would mean that our results are a little bit inaccurate right now, because Well, obviously I'm making this video because Mayor Cole is here and everybody should be mining, by the way, because you're going to be earning 1.5 times more mining experience on public islands. But during the mining fest as well, you're going to be getting 2x drops, unique loot, and 1.5 times more mining XP, which I did not realize that we were mining during this festival or fiesta. And well, as you guys can see, it's going for another 47 minutes. And well, I kind of want to get this video up for you guys ASAP since today is double upload. So I can't believe it that I only now realized, and I'm not exactly sure how long it was active, because I think when I started it, it wasn't. Or was it? Okay, today's video turned into a little bit of a disaster. My bad, guys. Honestly, my bad. But now, if we actually divide the result by 1.5, that would mean that we got about 690,000 XP per hour with the silverfish pet. But if we were to take the mithril golem pet results and add 30% to it, well, that would mean that we got about 819,000 XP per hour. So let's just cut down to the middle and let's assume that silverfish pet can get you about 750,000 XP per hour. But anyways, I do hope you guys have enjoyed today's episode and I hope to see you guys in the next one. We're on the road to 50,000 subscribers. So if you're new here, it would mean a lot to me if you guys could take a moment and subscribe with the notifications on. See you in the next one. Peace.